This new facility is a landmark investment in our faculty, our staff, and the students. And I'm extremely optimistic for all the world-changing collaborations and discoveries that will take place in the new labs and workspaces of this new building.
Chemistry is known as the central science because it connects the physical sciences, the life sciences, and engineering. The location of this building represents the central role that we play at the university. This building is designed purposefully to enable faculty members and graduate students to share ideas, solve problems, and ask new questions about our natural world.
It will provide spaces where researchers from diverse backgrounds can come together to exchange ideas, share insights, and tackle some of the most pressing challenges in materials chemistry.
We will develop next generation biologics to fight disease. We will create functional and sustainable materials and energy storage alternatives. We will explore quantum chemistry from environmental toxins to the solar system.
Through all of this, we accomplished perhaps our greatest goal as a public university, to advance the public good, to drive research, to prepare students for our globally connected society, and to create solutions for a more equitable, sustainable, and resilient world.
Let this building be a catalyst for transformation, propelling us towards new discoveries, insights, and breakthroughs in the realm of all chemical sciences.
Innovations will be made in quantum chemistry, molecular nanoscience. 3, 2, 1.
This is where our future will become free of the limits of the past and advance in the future. This is where we can show the unifying power of our drive for excellence and progress to advance the public good. It is an investment in our campus, in our state, and in our country. It is an investment in the world.